job I had. Okay? I was working in McDonald's. I'm telling you, drop those fries, flip those burgers, you end up with six. Okay? And I had to leave that job. The only thing cool about that job was I used to go over to the helium can. This was a lot of fun. Where we'd fill up the balloons and they'd put me on drive-thru. So they put me on drive-thru, they would put me on drive-thru and they'd call me midget. I think it was a joke because I'm trying to work drive-thru and all people see is my eyes. And they're coming up and they just see eyes. It's just eyes. It's just eyes, you know? I'm on like this. Can I take your order? Just a set of eyes, you know? So I got even. I was like, okay, you gonna put the midget on drive-thru? Then I got something for you. So I went off to the helium, I unscrewed it. Hey, welcome to McDonald's. Can I help you? I used to mess them up. They thought tattoo was not working in.